Bonjour, mes amis, and welcome to the Rendezvous de Cajun radio and TV show, live from the historic Liberty Theater in Eunice, Louisiana. My name is Jared Scott, and I'm a park ranger with the John Lafitte National Historical Park and Preserves Prairie Acadian Cultural Center, located right next door to this Liberty Theater. We, along with the City of Eunice, the St. Landry Parish Tourist Commission, the Cajun French Music Association, John Guillory Allstate Insurance of Eunice, and the Best Stop Supermarket, are all proud sponsors of this show, which is truly a unique and one-of-a-kind family experience. Tonight's MC is Erling Broussard, and our featured performer is Kenneth Benoit and the Gravel Road Band. And now, if you will please join me in giving a very warm welcome to Kenneth Benoit and the Gravel Road Band.
Cajun, laissez les bons temps rouler ce soir avec notre invité. Je vais vous garantir, Monsieur Kenneth Benoit et the Gravel Road Band. Bonsoir, comment ça va?
Bonsoir, c'est bon.
Oh man, on est si content de vous avoir ici, Monsieur Kenneth Benoit, qui a des belles chemises là, et il a aussi un nouveau CD. Man, vous allez pouvoir acheter ça ici à soir. So we're hoping that you're going to stay with us. Everybody at home, get up from your chairs and start dancing with us. And everybody here, thank you for coming here tonight to the Rendezvous des Cajuns. You'll have a chance to pick up Mr. Kenneth Benoit's CD tonight if you choose to. And his T-shirt. How awesome. Ça fait quoi vous allez jouer à cette heure? Allons voir quoi c'est là.
Le premier pour faire brailler. La première chanson sur le CD.
All right, la première chanson sur le CD. Le premier à me faire brailler.
Ton premier est caressé. Enchaîne
La première à me faire brailler. The first one to make me cry. And this album has been written by Mr. Lester Blanchard for the great, a lot of them. And of course, Mr. Kenneth Benoit back there. Man, that's Kenneth Benoit on the drums and Mr. Lester Blanchard on the accordéon. Et à cette heure, la barre. On va s'en aller dans la barre. J'ai entendu il y a quelqu'un qui a été chez Fred's ce matin. Man, going to Fred's, that's the ultimate bar. Le temps est dur. And that's Mr. Mitch Schecksnyder on the fiddle, Dave Baudouin on the guitar, and Sybil Hébert on the bass. Oui, ça c'est Kenneth Benoit and the Gravel Road Band ce soir. Et à ce dimanche soir.
C'est une chanson, laisse écrit quand il a rencontré sa femme.
Oh, magnifique.
Il dit, c'est comme ça, ça a été.
C'est comme ça, ça a été, on va voir. So we're going to see. Supposedly, Lester wrote this song to tell us about how he met his wife.
That's right.
Let's see.
Yeah.
Au soir, I met you at the dance on Sunday night. And merci beaucoup pour à tous les danseurs. Remember, everybody can get up and dance. You can dance all you want. And at home, don't stay seated. Get up, dance. And those of you who are living right close to us, you still have time to come on. Pour écouter Monsieur Kenneth Benoit and the Gravel Road Band, Monsieur Lester Blanchard sur la Côte d'Ayon. OK. À ce temps, on va écouter Allons danser cet après-midi.
L'après-midi.
Let's dance this afternoon.
Va jouer, on va danser.
ouais, allons danser l'après-midi. Oh, je vous garantis. Si vous n'étiez pas ici, vous auriez manqué vraiment un bon programme à soir. On attend le violon comme ça là, qui nous fait vouloir danser. Monsieur Kenneth Benoit et le Gravel Road Band. Aster, t'as cassé mon cœur. Ça, ça va être un peu triste.
Well, la raison qui est correcte, c'est Madame Blanchard qui a écrit cette langue.
Oh!
Moi, elle laisse dans la prix tous les crédits pour.
Là, je comprends. C'est ouais. So, Madame Blanchard.
Oui.
Madame Audrey Blanchard a écrit. Miss Audrey Blanchard wrote this one. T'as cassé mon cœur. You broke my heart. And they took credit.
C'est nous autres qui peuvent prendre crédit. C'est nous autres.
They took the credit.
Elle a fait un bon job.
OK.
Chanson.
Miss Audrey, don't stop writing. You got to keep writing those songs. That's beautiful. Ça, c'était vraiment magnifique. Aster, je peux pas regarder ton portrait. I can't look at your picture.
Oh. Ça, c'est moyen mauvais. Hein?
C'est moyen. Ça fait ça, ça doit être une chanson triste aussi. Hein? Mais je te garantis, hein, tout le monde aime danser. C'est des belles valses et le monde aime danser.
Yeah. Oh, ouais, bien, oh, merci. Bien.
On laisse les bons temps rouler au rendez-vous des Cajuns ici au Théâtre Liberté avec Ken Benoit et Gravel Road Band, Monsieur Lester Blanchard sur l'accordéon. Et on veut avertir à tout le monde, you can get a disc, you can get his CD here, Kenneth Benoit and the Gravel Road Band. Le chemin j'ai pris, the road I took, and you're hearing some of the songs on this album here tonight. Alors, Monsieur Kenneth, ça dit ici, vous autres, va jouer The Crying Waltz.
La valse de la belle.
La valse de la belle.
We call it The Crying Waltz.
It's The Crying Waltz. Okay, well, we don't want anybody crying, okay? On veut pas que vous en pleurez à soir, mais on va écouter la valse qui pleure. Non, c'est pas ça que t'as dit. La chanson de Shirley Bergeron, a Shirley Bergeron special there, La Valse de la Belle, The Crying Waltz. We're so grateful that there's some children here tonight. Vraiment content de voir les enfants. It makes me think about telling you what's going on at the Jean Lafitte Prairie Acadian Cultural Center when it comes to kids, right? So kids can explore and restore with recycling every Saturday morning from 10 to noon at the Jean Lafitte Cultural Center right next door. Activities include learning how to recycle anything into fun arts and crafts and other useful items. All Saturday programs are free, such as the Saturday cooking series and the cooking presentation, and the sampling is at 4 p.m. Following music. The music is from 2:45 to 3:45. And next week, by the way, there's going to be the Eunice Police Chief, Randy Fontenot, who's going to be cooking beef, chicken, and sausage sauce piquant avec choucroute. Everybody wants to eat that. And today, everybody in here who was here, who went next door, ate some crawfish bisque. So c'est vraiment un beau programme. On invite tout le monde à venir ici pendant la journée, passer la journée de samedi. There's a lot to do in Eunice, and bring your kids. That's the point. Let's keep our culture alive. Faut garder la culture avec nous. À cette heure, c'est le KSLO special.
Oui, c'est là, oui. C'est là on a recordé le CD, là-bas, le BKSLO radio station à Zaplusas.
All right.
On ne connaissait pas quoi ce nom de chanson était. Ça fait on l'a nommé le KSLO special.
Mais c'est un bon nom, le KSLO. They recorded over there, so there we go. Special. Et ici, je vois que vous autres va chanter une chanson T'es petite et t'es mignonne.
Yep.
Est-ce que dans la chanson, c'est aussi t'es pas bonne?
Oui.
Oh, this song. You're small and you're so cute, but you're sort of mean, you know. T'es petite et t'es mignonne.
Regarde-le,
Back there on the vocals. We are listening to music that comes from his new album, Le Chemin J'ai Pris, The Road I Took. And man, Mr. Benoit, I tell you what, you've got a wonderful album, a wonderful series of interesting songs. It must have taken y'all a good while.
Well, it took us actually a year. And we didn't sit there and just every day. We had to just kind of get around everybody's schedule. And we would meet up with the guy at the studio, and at the very end is when we really spent a lot of time in it. Mitch played three or four instruments in it in the whole CD, so he played the dobro, the fiddle, the steel guitar. So we kept him busy.
Well, I tell you what, it paid off. I admire your album, et en l'ont écouté une autre chanson de votre album. Peut-être vous autres jouer Valse du bar de la Champagne. Country Bar Walls.
On va aller à Vatican.
On va aller à Vatican. Vatican. Well, hey, is anybody here tonight from Vatican? If you're from Vatican, shout out. Just raise your hands and yell out. We want to thank everybody here who's from Eunice and Church Point area. If you're coming to visit us here from Rain or from Crowley, we've got some guests tonight that are all the way from Delcom. We know there's some of you that have come from Texas. I spoke to somebody from Texas. And in fact, Monsieur Kenneth Benoit, he's from Caloncro. Lester Blanchard is from Youngsville. And he told me he grew up over there in Sicilia. Sybil Hebert is from Lafayette. Monsieur Dave Baudouin is from ADOT. He told me he's really from Charon. Anybody knows where Charon is at? And the fiddle player, Mr. Mitch Schechsnyder, well, he's from Indian Bayou over there in Vermilion Parish. And we're so happy to welcome two people actually from London, England here tonight. We thank you so much for coming to visit us. We hope you come back soon. And if I missed where you're from, just shout it out and thank you for coming. Merci bien d'avoir venu à soir. OK, man, on va jouer le Evangeline special, Ira LeJeune.
No, we're going to do little Johnny instead.
OK, I'm going to find little Johnny.
Lester's going to sing that one. We're going to let him sing now.
Give me a chance.
Yeah. Well, don't need any chance. Little Johnny, Mr. Lester's going to sing.
20.
Mr. Lester there on the vocals, little Johnny. Saw some kids out there, and that reminds me to tell everybody about Camp Bonjour. Camp Bonjour, the summer camp applications are now being taken. There are only 10 spots left. This is a cultural day camp open to boys and girls ages 9 to 12. $50 registration fee covers all activities and snacks. It will be in July. July 11 to July 15 from 8:30 to 3 p.m. So call the Prairie Acadian Cultural Center for more information. You can't go wrong. Kids are gonna have a good time inside. There'll be all kinds of activities, and they might even learn some French. So tout le monde, vous pouvez marquer votre calendrier pour le Camp Bonjour Summer Camp. Le 11 juillet au 15 juillet de 8h30 à 3h30. Quand ça va faire chaud, ce sera une bonne place. Miss Sybil, it says here you're going to play Timorese. Sur les vocals. Et à cette heure, on va écouter Gravel Road. C'est le Tichemin de Gravel?
Uh-huh.
All right. Il y a tout le temps un Tichemin de Gravel dans la campagne, en quelque part. Dans les chansons arrivées, oui. There's always a gravel road somewhere in the country.
Too blacked up.
Oh la. Les temps changent. Times are changing, y'all. It's progress. Ici au Théâtre Liberté, ici à soir à Eunice. And we're so happy that all of you have joined us for Le Rendez-vous des Cajuns every Saturday night, presented to you here at Le Théâtre Liberté. Tonight, so lucky to have Mr. Kenneth Benoit and the Gravel Road Band. A wonderful, wonderful card. We want to really remind you to come spend the day in Eunice. There's so much to do. You can go see the new Prairie Project that's out just about 7 blocks from here, you visit the Eunice Depot Museum. There's the Cajun French Music Hall of Fame and Museum. The CFMA is always around, and so there's so much to do. Grab a bite to eat, go to the next door to the center, and then make it here for 6 p.m. You will not be disappointed any Saturday night. Astor, Lester, j'attends, je vois ici que tu vas nous chanter le vieux wagon. Old wagon. Ouais. So, Mitch, je vois ici que toi tu vas chanter la valse de Mermentau. So, Mitch is going to play for us, sing for us the Mermentau Waltz. Une belle valse. So, we invite everybody at home and here to dance. C'est une bonne chose le samedi soir de danser. Monsieur Mitch Scheck-Snyder, qui jouait le violon et qui a chanté la valse de Mental, The Mermental Waltz. Ah, je vous dis, on est chanceux à soir d'avoir Monsieur Kenneth Benoit et Gravel Road. Monsieur Kenneth Benoit joue les tambours et Monsieur Lester Blanchard est sur l'accordéon. Sur la basse, il y a Sybil Hébert et sur la guitare, il y a Monsieur Dave Baudouin. Monsieur Baudouin. Alors, c'est pour vous dire qu'il y a toujours les t-shirts. Mr. Benoit has some t-shirts out here for the for his new CD. His new CD, Le Chemin, j'ai pris. So, et à cette heure, on va écouter une petite chanson qui s'appelle Short Dress
and Petite Robe Courte.
Une petite robe courte. Ah, c'est les meilleures qualités de robe.
C'est tout ce que je sais, ouais.
Ta petite trop courte, du rouge et du lipstick. Allons aller au bas ce soir. Ta vie elle est trop courte, on n'a pas tant à se faire. Allons danser ce samedi soir.
Robe rouge. Oh, on avait des bons danseurs. Mr. Ken, you want to tell us a little bit about where we might, anybody out there who wants to go see you play soon?
Yeah, in the next couple of weeks, we play every other Friday in New Iberia, but with the schedule kind of switched around, we play the next two Fridays in a row in New Iberia. Then we play the Saturday, we'll have a private party at a crawfish ball, some friends of ours, and then the following week, being we play twice at Cayenne's, we'll be back at Cayenne's. Saturday night, we'll be in Kankton at the Kankton Country Bar.
Wow, at the Kankton
so
Country Bar.
We'll be down there.
We can catch you at
close,
Cayenne's in
close
New
to
Iberia.
That. Yeah, be close to my house.
So Cayenne's in New Iberia, yep. And at the Kankton,
yep. Country Bar.
Country Bar. Well, so there you go. Anybody who wants to go find them and they can, you can listen to some more of this great music. You can also buy the CD. Monsieur Ken va Astori va chanter la vase de l'héritage. De l'héritage, and this is exactly why Le Rendez-vous de Cajun is here, to help you continue that connection with your Cajun culture. Because yes, we were all Cajuns when we were born, and we're going to be Cajun when we die. There's no doubt about that. Et on va continuer à écouter de la bonne musique comme on a à soir, et on va continuer à parler français. Miss Sybil, vous allez jouer à ce les verbes de la coulée.
Oui.
Il va de la couleur qui n'y.
Approche.
Ha, sont partis à Grand Basile. I tell you what, they were connecting with that. They had a good time. The dancers are really having a great time. Écoute, on veut vous remercier d'avoir venu ici au Théâtre Liberté ce soir. Ça Merci. Fait grand plaisir de vous écouter. One more time, I want to be sure that everybody knows that Mr. Kenneth Benoit and his band, you can get a nice t-shirt, Le Chemin J'ai Pris. You can get the CD and keep on dancing after you home. And you can always catch him somewhere on the road. La bouteille?
Oui.
Oh!
Ah, où est-ce aller?
Hein? Ouais, c'est aller? Ça, moi, je veux une bouteille. Let's get that bottle. C'était magnifique. Look, we want to invite everybody to come back here next Monday, next Saturday night to the Liberty Theater presents the Zydeco Night with Little Wayne and the same old two-step. So you want a Zydeco Night? This is your chance, May 21. And May 28th, we have the Nouveau Cajun Express. So to end the night, I think Mr. Ken and Miss Sybil are going to sing Jolie Fille.